This is the elevator in Engineering Building 1 on the ThyssenKrupp campus at NCSU. And as you can see, it has impulse fixtures. Up until really recently, I didn't realize we had any impulse elevators here, but we do. I think this might be the only one, though. This one is a ThyssenKrupp. It's too new to be in Dover. There's an indicator. Pretty sure this is traction. Down here, so let's take it back up to the top. This time we'll watch the button go out. Stop one, but I didn't hit it too late. I hit it too late, bummer.